I can't hear you.
Actually, winter is the busiest time of year.
Oh, now I can hear you. Yeah.
Okay.
How you doing, Your Honor?
I'm doing okay. What's your name, please?
My name is Saul Hernandez Martinez.
We're 3 times in the winter time. Summertime, everybody's folks are
here we are.
Yeah, the largest, largest arena. It's the largest arena.
Now calling case number 23S00237. This is the state of Michigan versus Saul Hernandez Martinez. Appearances for the record, please.
Assistant Public Defender Sonia Chanot on behalf of Mr. Hernandez Martinez. Can you state your full name for the record, sir?
Yes, ma'am. Saul Hernandez Martinez.
Thank you.
Thank you. Today is the date and time set for an arraignment in this matter. What I have is what appears to be a violation of probation report. There was apparently a positive test for cocaine and amphetamines. Attorney Chenault.
Thank you, Your Honor. We stand muted to the charges and regarding bond. My client is 22 years old. He is gainfully employed at Safe Light Auto Glass. He also has 2 small children that he cares for regularly. My client did express about the positive drug test that you just mentioned, and he did state that how it was a mistake and how he will comply going forward. There are no holds on his record at this time. I do believe he will appear for subsequent court hearings. Therefore, we are asking for a personal bond. Thank you.
Thank you. And while the court does appreciate that, at this time, the judge has specifically ordered that bond be denied.
Thank you.
You, your next court date. Will be June 10th. And that will be at 10 a.m. over Zoom before Judge Washington.
Your Honor?
Yes.
That means I will be going home today?
Correct. Bond is being denied at this time per the judge. So.
You can't do any remote, like work something out.
At this time, no. So your hearing is concluded. Please stand up and tell the jail that you are finished.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Thank you.
I was reported. I always did everything that was asked me. I was taking all my classes and programming. I was part of the report thing. I was going to be out of the there was. I don't know. So the way it works is whatever county you live in, or whatever you hate. Doesn't matter who sends
that's the bar.
That's the bar.
So come be out here and sentence me, but because I lived in a living
Hello, are you Elder Escobar Velasquez?
No, I mean, I was.
And do you need a translator? Hablas inglés?
No, un poquito.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. He needs an interpreter.
I was doing everything I was supposed to do. I was so Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, I would go to class. Wednesday, I would do my annual Thursdays, I would do stuff. And Fridays, I would do counseling. Three different things. What's the case with the Yeah, me too, because I've got except for like two women.
I have an ROA form. Yes.
No, the DNA and the polyp.
Thank you for calling Language Line Solution. This is Eileen, ID 208832. I will be your Spanish interpreter for today. I'm ready.
Okay, thank you. And sorry, we sent you the wrong Zoom number at first. So,
oh.
Sorry about that. Okay, so we. And this is the one we don't have a case number on yet, correct?
Well, right. That's how it is.
Okay. Now calling. Wait, is this the police agency report number then?
No, I got that from Michelle. I asked her for.
Oh, okay. Okay. Sorry, it's a little bit of confusion over here. Now calling case number 24T00199. This is the township of Ypsilanti versus Elder Escobar Velasquez.
Bueno, voy a ser su intérprete. Este es el documento 240-00199, la ciudad contra el señor Eldor Escobar Velázquez.
Appearances for the record, please.
Assistant Public Defender Sonia Chanot on behalf of Mr. Escobar Velasquez.
Soy la defensora pública de parte, mi nombre es Sonia Shanara, de parte del señor Eldor Escobar Velázquez.
The interpreter, please raise your right hand. Do you swear or affirm that you will translate from English to Spanish and from Spanish to English to the best of your ability in these proceedings today?
Yes, I do.
Okay, thank you. So today is the date and time set for an arraignment in this matter.
El día de hoy está a disposición para dar los cargos que de este asunto.
What I have is a misdemeanor complaint that it charges that on or about June 5th, 2024.
Y ese el día de hoy se está dando un delito menor en donde este delito fue realizado en junio 5 del 2024.
At 2381 Wired Court.
En el 2381 Wired Court.
You did make an assault or an assault and battery upon Carolina Hernandez.
En donde usted hizo una agresión y daños a Carolina Hernández.
A person with whom you live or formerly lived, and a person with whom you have or had a dating relationship.
Con esa persona con quien usted vive o vivió, en donde usted tuvo o está en una relación.
Understand that charge.
¿Usted entiende lo que se le acusa?
Sí.
Yes.
That is a misdemeanor with a maximum penalty of up to 93 days in jail, a $500 fine with court costs, or both. Do you understand that?
Y eso es un delito menor que puede tener hasta 93 días de cárcel con una multa de $500 y costos administrativos juntos. ¿Usted entiende eso?
Sí.
Yes.
Did you have a chance to review an advice of rights form today?
¿Tuvo usted el tiempo de revisar lo que es la consejería de sus derechos?
No.
No.
You have the following basic rights.
Usted tiene estos derechos básicos.
You have the right to remain silent because anything that you say, whether out loud or in writing, can be used against you.
Tiene el derecho a permanecer callado porque todo lo que usted pueda decir en voz alta o por escrito puede estar agregado en contra suya.
You have the right to be presumed innocent beyond a reasonable doubt.
Tiene el derecho de ser declarado inocente, presumible o sin ninguna duda razonable.
You have the right to a trial by judge or by jury.
Tiene usted el derecho de ser juzgado por un juez o por un jurado.
And you have the right to be represented by an attorney during all stages of these court proceedings, that is before, during, and after trial.
Tiene el derecho usted de ser representado por un abogado para este procedimiento, antes, durante y después de este, si tiene un juicio.
Okay. Do you understand all those rights?
¿Entiende todos esos derechos?
Sí.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Attorney Chenault, do you wish to address Bond?
Para el abogado Chinook, ¿le gustaría usted hablar sobre alguna fianza?
Yes, Your Honor, we stand muted to the charges and regarding bond.
Y sí, nosotros estamos al tanto de los cargos y pidiendo fianza.
My client expressed that he is 18 years old and is gainfully employed as a roofer.
Y nuestro cliente indicó de que tiene 18 años de edad. Actualmente trabaja para instalar techos.
I did have the opportunity to explain the bond conditions and not to have contact with the alleged victim in this case.
También tuve la oportunidad de hablar sobre fianza y de que se mantenga alejado sobre la supuesta persona que tuvo estos ataques.
Okay.
I do believe that he will comply going forward and appear for subsequent court dates.
Yo sí creo de que él va a cumplir con todas las fechas de la corte en el futuro.
He does not have any holds on his record at this time, therefore we are asking for a personal bond.
No, y él no tiene ninguna retención en su récord y por eso queremos hacer que tenga una fianza personal.
At this time, the court will set the date for your pretrial conference. That will be July 1st, 2024 at 9 a.m. over Zoom.
Y a este momento queremos hacerle el prejuicio que se va a realizar en julio primero a las 9 de la mañana por medio de Zoom.
And the court will set bond with the following conditions.
Vamos a montar lo que es la fianza bajo los siguientes requisitos.
You are not to use or possess alcohol, marijuana, or illegal drugs.
No puede usar o poseer alcohol, marihuana, o drogas ilegales.
You are not to leave the state of Michigan without the court's permission.
No puede dejar el estado de Michigan sin el permiso de la corte.
You are not to purchase or possess firearms, ammunition, or other dangerous weapons.
No puede comprar ni poseer lo que son pistolas de fuego, municiones o cualquier otro tipo de arma de fuego.
You are not to engage in any sort of assaulting, threatening, harassing, molesting, stalking, or terrorizing behavior towards Carolina Hernandez or anyone else.
No puede usted estar haciendo agresiones, ni amenazando, ni molestando, terrorizando, estar yendo detrás de la señora Carolina Hernández ni a ninguna otra persona.
You are not to have contact with Carolina Hernandez, and when the court says no contact, what the court means is. This is going to be a list.
No puede tener usted ningún tipo de contacto con Carolina Herrera. Cuando la corte dice que es no contacto, se refiere a
no contact in person, no contact through the mail, no contact over the phone, via phone calls, text messages, emails, social media, the internet, or through third parties.
No puede tener contacto en persona, no puede tener contacto por correo postal, ni por el teléfono, ni de mensajes de texto, correo electrónico, por los medios sociales, ni tampoco poder tener contacto en persona.
You are not to go to the 2381 Wired Court address.
Y usted no puede acercarse a la dirección 2381 Wired Court dirección.
And when the court says do not go, the court does not care. If you are personally invited to go back, you do not.
Y cuando la corte indica de que no puede ir a ese lugar, esa corte no le interesa si alguien le ha invitado a ir a esa dirección. No puede ir.
You are not to engage in any sort of criminal activity whatsoever.
Tampoco puede usted inmiscuirse en lo que son actividades criminales.
And you are to report to any dates set for you by the court. That includes, obviously, the July 1st court date.
Y usted tiene que llegar a las citas que la corte le haya dado, incluyendo el día de la corte, julio primero.
These conditions will be entered into the Law Enforcement Information Network, LEIN.
Esta información será enviado a las fuerzas de policía para que ellos lo tengan y que sepan qué son las restricciones suyas.
That means that any police officers that you may meet have ready access to this information, and if they have reason to believe that you have violated one of these conditions, they can arrest you on the spot immediately, and you will be held for a bond violation hearing in front of the judge.
Esto quiere decir de que usted, si algún policía lo detiene y siente de que usted ha violado alguna de las restricciones que esta corte le ha dado a usted, entonces lo van a arrestar directamente en ese mismo lugar y le van a quitar lo que fue el derecho de la fianza que le dieron.
Do you understand all those conditions?
¿Entiende usted todas esas condiciones?
Sí.
I do.
Do you have any questions about any of those conditions?
¿Tiene usted alguna pregunta sobre esas condiciones?
No.
No.
Okay. Attorney Chenault, do you have anything else?
No, nothing further. Thank you.
Nada más para el abogado.
At this time, the court will set a personal recognizance bond in this matter. That means you are not paying anything to get out today.
Y a este punto, entonces, la corte está dando a fianza como de su propia, en la parte personal. Esto quiere decir de que no tiene que pagar ningún dinero el día de hoy. All right.
If you fail to appear for that court date on July 1st, a bench warrant may issue for your arrest.
Si usted falla a regresar a la corte el día primero de julio, se mandará una orden de arresto por medio de este juez.
If you don't have any questions for the court at this time, your hearing is concluded. You are free to stand up until the jail that you are finished.
Y si no tiene más preguntas, entonces damos por terminado este asunto y usted tiene la libertad de ponerse en pie para que los carceleros le puedan abrir. All right.
Gracias, Eileen. I think you can hang up.
Con mucho gusto. Thank you for using our services. Bye bye.
Hello, can I have your name, please?
Your headaches.
Okay, thank you.
And that can be verified if you need to call
Okay.
And I proved to my agent where I was at the time. I passed out of the and I actually charged my tenants that day. I didn't hear that. But for some reason, it died. I don't know.